can we have Mallory do it? And you know, she's 16 years old, but there's something that she's showing. She's showing a maturity about the depth of what's in this, what's underneath, and she's allowing herself to go there.
One, two, three, four, five.
When I see a dancer feeling it, it like supersedes anything else for me.
What's the experience like for you when you're doing it? What's going through your mind, or is there anything going through your mind?
I think about having something so important with you, and then it's like pulled out from underneath you, and like it doesn't matter if it's a boyfriend or a girlfriend or dream or grade or a job. It's just. Just, you know, that's what I think about.
Wow. So you're allowing yourself to think of something that's been pulled out, like a rug been pulled out from under you, and you're left totally vulnerable, right?
Yeah, and it goes, and I've had that where you go back and forth between angry, and you're so angry, but you're just so sad at the same time, and it's just, what happened? Like, in the end, you're just like, at the end, that's what I think of. I think, oh gosh, it's just gone.
Wow.
You can see her thinking that. It's not arbitrary. You can see the process with a dancer.
Yes, it's like your eye has to go to them because it's so personal. Mm-hmm. You know, you're allowing us in. That's great. What about for you? What's that like for you?
I'm feeling like falling in love with my dance. I don't know. It's like I think all the time in love and passion and I heard your advice, and I take it every time I need it. I breathe with that. It's like.
Are you talking about the advice that you can get from here?
From you, from every choreographer, every teacher. I saw also everything in every choreographer, in every teacher. And, I need to put this, I need to feel it.
He's not playing the scene. Mm-hmm. He is like working out of respect for his teachers and the people that feed him. Mm-hmm. And he's delivering something because you just want to honor it by delivering it. Mm-hmm. That's interesting. Anything you could add to that?
Well, personally, like, I think of when I do the dance, like right now, the way I'm feeling is like I'm confused and frustrated because I've been out here for a month by myself, without my family, without my boyfriend, without my friends. So I'm one part of me is so happy because I'm living my dream, but the other part of me is torn because I'm away from the people who love me and support me the most. So during all the beginning, it's happy dancing. And the rough parts, it's my frustration sort of coming out. And then I just release, because that's dance is how I get everything out.
So you end up celebrating the fact that you're able to do this. Just it's another scenario for it. You're writing your own script. That's great.